not knowing what he did, and now this was blown away. Sid ordered this of him to learn the Nethersite's true power. That man swore never to let such terrible power be used again. He forsook his Judas's plate and his name.
Judge Slecht.
It's been too long, Gabranth. Reach out your hand, Lady Ashe. But remember, that which you must grasp is something beyond revenge, something greater than despair. Something beyond our reach. Try as we might, Gabranth, history's chains bind us too tightly.
No, we cannot escape the past. This man is living proof. What is your past, daughter of Damaska? Did you not swear revenge? Do the dead not demand it?
I knew is gone.
You are our saint, Ashe of Anagin. You must use the Nethersite. You must be the one to straighten history's way.
I am no false saint for you to use.
Ashe.
In all Damascus' long history, not once did we rely on the Dusk Shard. Our people resolved never to use it, though their need might be dire. That was the Damaska I wanted back. To use the stone now would be to betray that. I will destroy the Sun Cryst. I will discard the stone.
You claim no need of power? What of your broken kingdom's shame? The dead demand justice!
You're wrong.
Huh?
What would change? I can't help my brother now. My brother's gone. He's dead.
Even with power, we cannot change what is past. What is done, is done.
Yet without power, what future can you claim? What good a kingdom you cannot defend?
Then I will defend Queen and Kingdom both.
Defend? You? You who failed Landis and Damaska. What can shame hope to keep safe? Your shield is shattered. Your earth poisoned those you would protect.
Mm-hmm. to bear. But I will bear it willingly, knowing that I did all that I could.
Prudence, what would you like? In the end, we are...